Hello, everyone. Okay, I think that's a better intro. Last time, I kind of screwed up. Anyway, welcome back to Pokemon. Here we are at Team Magma's hideout. Here we have a nugget. What are you gonna say? Hot! The magma flowing in this tube is super hot! I know better than to touch things that I know are hot. Good to know, pal. Good to know. I almost hit the start button. For some reason. All of us gather and listen to our Leader Maxi's edifying speech at 11 o'clock every morning. Every morning. Every morning. God, that sounds so painful. Ha ha ha! Suspicious person spotted. Yeah. Apparently, I cannot talk tonight. Great way to start things off! A battle with a coffin. Oh well. Shut up. What? I lost? Keeping watch over the hideout bores me, so I'll take you on. Bump the stool. Yeah, I got this thing on a stool now. Shut up. Hey! Not something I expected to hear, but okay. Oh, I lost. Where does this take me? Oh, goody! I'm not gonna talk to those guys because it's a waste of time. Find a full restore there. Let's take a rest. I like how they let me sleep in their bed and didn't say or do anything against that. Yeah. An escape rope. Shut up. Warp panels. The hideout's pride and joy. You're clueless about where you are, aren't you? Bluster and tire out the enemy, and then lower the boom. That's our plan. Lower the boom. What is that supposed to mean? Whatever. Bye. Shadow Ball. Nah. What's wrong with you? You're not tired at all. I thought there was something around here. Well, here's something. Dark Pulse. Stop that. Ah, that was what I was looking for. A nest ball. The magma suit is the fruit of the collaboration of Devons and our science and technology. If not for Tabitha, aka Tabby, what? Who used to work for Devon? This invention would never have materialized. Tabby. Oh my god. Wow. A lot of documents are scattered on the desk. Suggestions for improving the grunt evaluation system. Team Magma's 10-year plan. Application for admin promotion. So they had to apply to be an admin? Huh? Oh, jeez. And I'm back over here. This is a waste of time, ain't it? I apologize. We're only 9 minutes in, so yeah, that makes it especially bad. If you want to know the secrets of our hideout, try to defeat me. You're kind of screwed, pal. See? I have no chance of winning. I'm not gonna talk to him. That's gonna waste even more time. Hey buddy, how's it going? Energy supply? Okay. Snack supply? Okay. All that's left is to take out anyone who stands in our way. I don't know how much longer this is going to be. I think after this fight, I'm gonna cut out the rest of them and just resume the recording if I find anything interesting. I've been harshly defeated! So I will be right back. Well, I found this. Didn't really cut out much, but whatever. Oh, great. Here we have the Master Ball. And a nugget. And here's the other electrode. Alright, let's see. I will not use the Master Ball. Gotcha. Sure. Yeah, whatever. I will be right back again. All right, I'm here. Wahaha! I grow weary of waiting. I shall have you give me a battle. I don't know why I stopped. Whatever. Is that all you got? I grew weary of waiting and then lost. I've been defeated. Whoa! Hey guys! Hee hee hee! We finally meet again! Is this the first time we've met? Nincompoop! It doesn't matter! Brace yourself! We'll show you the power of quintuplets! Well, at least it's better than six. That was my phone. Nah. Oh no, you got us. Ha ha ha. We lost. It's odd. I can't believe five of us couldn't defeat just one trainer. Did you cheat? Nincompoop! You're strong, aren't you? Stop whining! Our leaders are ahead. You have no chance to defeat them. And yet another Mac survived. They're just giving these away like candy, aren't they? I knew you would come. Well, I'm here. Too bad, though. It's all over now. The submarine has been upgraded. Look at that drill. With that, even the seal on the seafloor cavern is in for a walloping. There's still more work for me to do. I must stop you until Leader Maxi departs. But now, I just want to, with you, I want to engage you. I want to analyze. Ha 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 ha. Courtney, you are really freaky. Sorry, my phone was distracting me. Change the world. Leader Maxi. Mission complete. Leader Maxi has departed. For the development of humanity, for our dreams. To you, whom I had not foreseen, I will give a hint, so that you may dream the same dream as us. Leader Maxi is headed for the sea stretching out from Lilico. In the depths of the sea, lies the seafloor cavern. What are you going to do? Looking around in seaside towns. That might work. I don't know what you could do to get there. Even if I knew, I wouldn't tell. She's so monotone. Anyway, that tells us what we need to do now. But I think I'm going to... Ah, the baby. I think I'm going to end the video here. So, have a great day, everybody. And I will see you all next time for more Pokemon Omega Ruby. Bye-bye.